Hey guys, I've got some really good news for you today. Just yesterday we found out that Airbnb has passed on the ability to have a custom URL. Woohoo! I know some of you are celebrating over there and others are going, what the heck's a URL? A URL is just the address bar, or remember when you share your listing link to someone, it comes up with airbnb.com/something... Well, now you have the ability to change all of those numbers into something descriptive, kind of like your listing description. And there are a few good reasons that that's something exciting and something to celebrate. So the number one reason is it looks more professional. When you share your listing link with someone or your URL with someone, it's easy to see what your listing is because you've made it descriptive and interesting. It's also easy to remember because now it's a bunch of words instead of a bunch of numbers. And because it's easy to remember and it looks more professional, it also contains keywords, which means it's more searchable. That means that anyone who puts in those keywords when they are searching for a property online is more likely to see your listing. And the other good thing about that is because your property is now more searchable or your URL is more searchable, that improves the ranking of your listing on sites such as Airbnb, but also just in Google search as well. So that alone is a huge reason to celebrate. Now there are a few terms and conditions that come along with being able to have a custom URL, and one of those is there is only one per listing. So when you go into your listing on your phone app or on your computer, you'll now see that there is the ability to put in a custom URL and there is only one ability to do that on each listing. Another one of the conditions is that if you violate any of the policies around the custom link, you will lose it. Airbnb can take it off you because, of course, we don't own the URL ourselves. Even though we create the words that make up the URL, Airbnb owns the URL, so they have the ability to take it away at any time. And one of the times that you will definitely lose it is if you deactivate your listing. It then becomes open to anyone to be able to make up those words themselves and they can take your URL. If your listing is removed for any reason at all by Airbnb or by yourself, you will also lose the ability to use that particular custom made link. There are a few policy rules that we have to stick to when we are creating this custom URL. So I'm going to list them really quickly for you now. And the first one is kind of obvious. It is that we cannot use the word in any way, shape or form, the word Airbnb. That is exclusively for the use of Airbnb, the company, and we are not allowed to add that into our URL. However, the word Airbnb is already in the beginning of the URL because it starts with airbnb.com. So there's no need to pop that in. We also have to make sure that we don't violate any of the Airbnb branding guidelines. And there are a couple of words that we're not allowed to use as well. One of them being the word verified, as in verified photos or verified anything else. That word just cannot be in your URL at all. And another one is the word official. You can only use the word official if whoever the company is or the person is that, or the thing is that you're saying is official, unless it is sanctioned by the person who created the officialness. So if you're not sure about that one, just don't put the word official in your listing link. And there are some more common sense ideas here too that you want to stick to. You can't have any misleading information, anything that's going to give someone a false sense of what your listing is about. We can't have any illegal content or anything that violates the rights or the privacy of any entity or any other person. It's all pretty common sense. You cannot promote harmful or discrimination or any kind of violent behavior or any kind of illegal activity. It's in their policy requirements, so I just wanted to make sure that we got that And just in case anyone wanted to get a little bit sneaky out there, Airbnb has also put a clause in that says you cannot put any contact details in. That includes your phone number, your email, your website address, and even your last name. So please avoid doing any contact details because you don't want to lose this custom URL. We've been fighting for a long time to get this, guys. It's finally here. Let's make the best possible use of it. Well, now that we've covered all the don'ts and the can'ts, let's get on to what we can do with this custom URL. It might seem strange, but even though our old URL or our currently existing URL is full of numbers, we are still allowed to put numbers in our new URL. However, we also have to put in a minimum of 3 letters. If your custom URL is all numbers, it's going to be removed. And because it's also a link, we can't put in any symbols or punctuation. There's only one punctuation mark that can go in there, and that is a hyphen. And that might not seem exciting in the moment, but because it's a link, there can't be any spaces or the link won't work. And we also can't have any capital letters. So if you have a one long run of descriptive words, they're all just going to kind of blend in together and no one's going to be able to read it. So the great thing about hyphens is that you can use a hyphen to separate each of those words and it becomes very readable. Another thing that you can include is trademarks and brand names, but be careful here, guys. You can only include them if you own them yourself or if you have the authority to use them. Don't just go popping anything in there because, again, Airbnb will remove your custom link. So just to recap, make sure that you get creative with this because it is searchable. Use keywords. You can use numbers if you like, but you must have at least 3 letters in there. You cannot have any misleading or discriminative or violent or violate anyone's privacy. You must be descriptive. Airbnb will take down any listing that is too basic. So you could not say Californian house. And you can use hyphens to separate those descriptive words to make you more searchable and rank higher in the Airbnb search engine. If you can't find it on your phone, it seems as though it's not showing up on some listings, and sometimes it shows up and then it disappears, then jump on your laptop because everything tends to show up in there. You'd have to click into your listing and then go under titles and descriptions, and it should be there under the title of custom URL link. And apart from that, I think it's pretty simple. Just have fun with it. Be truthful with it. Don't try and sneak any contact details in there, okay? All right. See you in the next one.